I think that definitely a lot of people get their identity from music. And I think that the beauty of music is that music crosses all races. I mean, if you feel it, you feel it.
I think there's always been some element of British people loving music from other cultures. Back then, everything was ragga and reggae and